January 10th. About 1:30 in the afternoon. I have to get out of the house. It's snowy and cold, as you see. So I thought maybe I'd go find somewhere peaceful to write. Sometimes my house can be a little overwhelming just because of the crazy things that I get into. Anyway, you know, what I do at home is none of your damn business. No, I'm just kidding. Really, it's because I invoke spirits and I don't necessarily know what I'm doing. And I really don't get a big reaction. I mean, don't get me wrong, I can feel their presence when I call. They come. And it's only when, like, I start to get on their vibration, which is, you know, depending on what you're calling, is a very low vibration or a very high vibration. And it's been a process trying to figure out, you know, how to do that. So, well, I'm just kind of trial and error, I guess, you know. Like, I've gotten to where I see flashes of them as they're walking through the house or whatever they're doing, you know. Like, some of them have hugged me, and some, you know, some are a little more sensual than that. They like to fondle, basically, you know. Like, I don't know, call me crazy, but it's just true. I mean, I experienced it. I don't know what you want me to tell you. That really happened. But anyways, to the best of my knowledge, I haven't had, like, intercourse or anything with a demon or, not that wasn't in a human, you know what I mean? Like, transference of demons and stuff. Really got to look into all that stuff. It's really quite fascinating. I'm sure it's going to be a lot more mainstream here real soon. World is headed that direction. That's okay. That's a good thing. That's good news. I gotta stop at Walmart and get a few things. I can't remember exactly what I was needing to get. Oh, that's better. Now you're looking. Anyway. Vibration here last few days anyway, you know. I'm like, Megan did just leave a little while ago, not a little, you know, like 4 days ago or something, 5 days, whatever. But I do miss her, but she's so destructive. Her energy is so strong, but it's so low. Like, her vibration is low. And she's just negative, 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 negative. All the time. Just the only time she's positive is in bed. I mean, that's not entirely true, but that's pretty much what it seems like. And, you know, I can't stay in something like that and not have my heart affected, my heart, my mind, my soul, you know, not be affected by just being in a non-committed, you know. And that was kind of what it was supposed to be. It's just non-committal, but that never works out. I mean, actually, that's not true. It has worked out before. You just have to, but there's still always some residual pain, you know. I mean, there always is. When you have sex with somebody and you have that covenant that you've made with them and a spirit, you know, whether it's God's spirit or whatever, you know, like, God's spirit is living inside of us. know, that is what makes us breathe and live and walk and talk. So that's exactly what, that was a strange looking fella. Did you see that? Anyways, he looked like a, I don't know what, like a, anyways, I had distractions, you know. I don't even know what I'm doing right here. I just wanted to get out of the house, really. I wanted to go, oh shit, there's a truck right there. I wanted to go pick up my trailer. Let's see if she's here. If she's here, I'll go in and see what's up. Megan wanted to come by and talk to me today. You know, I would let her move back in just to spite her boyfriend now. You know? He's a punk ass bitch. Yeah, she's here. No, that's a Ford. She's not here. Okay. Then I'll just go to mom's. I do need some stuff in here. I need to go pick up the trailer. I need to make some money. Alright, I'm gonna do that. Because if I don't do it now, it's not gonna get done. Yeah, you. Deuces, y'all.